From NPR News in Washington, I'm Jack Spear. The Defense Department wiped the phones of